Susie here from the Wolf Hunters. We've got a reaction video for you. We got social media links. We got an amazing link for reactions right there. Today's video is brought to you by Zin Jam. Bringing us some more Michael Franti. The sound of sunshine.
I bet, positive, encouraging,
uplifting, happy, full of joy, all those things.
Michael Franti is the sound of sunshine.
That's a good point. Right, Zin Jam? That's a good point. I would agree with that one. Okay. If you agree, comment yes below.
Zin Jam says,
we might have spotted Travis breakdancing on some cardboard. We'll see. We'll see if that's me. Okay? Might be. All right. No, that is good remembering, Zin Jam, that I did mention.
Yeah. In fact, there is footage in some places of Travis breakdancing on cardboard.
Yeah. So. Okay, here we go.
Hit the like button, subscribe! Get ready for the sound of sunshine.
2, 3, uh-huh.
Something amazing about joy and happiness and the beach. I feel like it's got to be like hard to be mad and upset at the beach. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're at the beach and you're having a bad day. It's like your day has to get better. You know what I mean? I imagine that's got to be like a difficult thing. Like, so it's awesome that we're seeing him at the beach because it's just, it does that to you. You know what I'm saying? It just, I guess also it's like a place for vacation. So when you're on vacation, you're planning.
And you're like literally surrounded practically by brown sound.
Yeah.
Which like calms your brain.
Oh, that's true. That is true. It eliminates distractions, I think it says, brown sound or something like that.
And that's the sound of sunshine coming down. What's up, man? You got a little work or 20 to lend. I opened up my hand and said, I'm glad to see they could take away my job, but not my friends, you see. And here I am, just waiting for this storm to pass me by. And that's the sound of sunshine coming down. And that's the sound of sunshine.
Nails these melodies, you know what I mean? These rhythms and stuff, he just absolutely nails it. Just picks all the right instruments. So we've seen a woman getting fired from the pizza place, I'm assuming. Probably best thing that ever happened to her, because now she's a famous Instagrammer. And we see this guy. I don't know if that's true, but I'd like to just imagine that story right there. Then there's this guy, he's losing the suit. My guess is that he might start breakdancing. I don't know.
I think they're going to meet somewhere.
Oh, you think they're going to meet?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. All right. Predictions here.
Yeah, here we go. I want to go where the summer never ends. With my guitar on the beach there with all my friends. The sun's so hot and the waves in motion. And everything smells like suntan lotion. The ocean and the girl's so sweet. So kick off your shoes and relax your feet. They say that miracles are never ceasing. And every single soul needs a little releasing. The stereo bumper.
until the sun goes down, and I only want to hear that sound.
When the sun goes, that's the sound of the sunshine. Once again,
I love that. Yeah. I just love Michael Franti and Spearhead.
Yeah, that was a good time.
It is perfect.
Yeah. Thank you so much for that, Zinjan. We appreciate you. And I appreciate.
Don't you feel better?
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Now
I feel
that you
like
have experienced.
I'm more happy
sound
and joyful, and I feel like I should just like bounce around the rest of the day. You know what I mean? Like,
this is great beach music. Like, you should just bring your
Jeep with the top down. Oh, you know, yeah.
No, the Unz angle, like the little Bluetooth speaker.
Bring a little boombox type thing or whatever,
yeah.
Little Bluetooth speaker,
yeah,
to the beach.
On the beach.
You know, I haven't heard people do that too much in a long time. That's the life right there. Bring your music and just hang out, and it's a good time.
It
right
could
there.
Be a risky move.
It could be
depending
risky.
Depending on the people that you're around.
Yeah, I guess it depends on who's bringing the music, too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And if
yeah.
you have children or not, and all those things. They all those things matter.
Well, that's what I like about Michael Franti and Spearhead, is that at least so far, it's all been family-friendly.
Yeah. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out the links below. Stay tuned.
Stay
positive.
We love you guys. See you next time.
Bye.
I just wanna bring my dreams.